how was the race for you? I mean, in terms of result aside, performance?
Yeah, quite happy with that. It was a good hit out after being ill. And if it hit back to lane, I did a hard day yesterday, did a big day Friday, quite a long Thursday, so I'm quite happy. You know, legs weren't like race sharp, but I think, you know, you don't want to disrespect the race when it comes to these races tired, but you do have to get the most out of them by training through them. So, you know, I was quite happy to be in the front group all day. It's good showing.
Well, you and Mikey, I think, were two of the driving forces of that front group.
Yeah, we just rode hard to get away, and Jacob Tipper was strong as well. And, you know, we were riding strong, and there was a lot of guys missing turns and not riding. It's just one of those frustration races, that, you know, it's, and no one in these races are, you know, they all should be there on their own merit, they're good riders, but yeah. It's just frustrating when they don't try or they don't work and they just, you know.
They're cautious,
too cautious, I think, you know. But yeah, we just, we're very, pretty strong, and then I think four laps to go, I've been a bit of a dig, and then Mikey and I were just attacking loads, but I said to him, like, I think we have to go together, because if he goes, I'm going to chase him. If I go, he's going to chase me. We were the two strongest there. And we were trying to get away, but every time we moved, you know, every time we sneezed, somebody gave us a tissue. But the lad who won, like, he went just after we'd gone. I was on the front, and he went perfect timing. He got 5-10 seconds. Yeah. No one's riding. Then it was too disjointed behind. He just rode away. So fair play to him.
Yeah.
He did everything right at the perfect time. Yeah. You know, we what marked out of it, but he went away in fair play.
And what next for you?
Tottenham next week, and then Klondike, Rutland.
Pull on.